Okay, so we're gonna have a ceiling over this as well. How far does it go? I forgot. Oh, Jesus. I do hope that this wood is gonna be enough. And I'm not putting anything in here yet. That's gonna be something special as well. Or, well, not special, just something else than wood. And for now, I just want to use all the wood we just got in the stoner mansion. We really are quite stoned in here. Not just with the clouds, but also with the floor. Oh no. And just like that, I was punished for that awful, awful pun. Okay, one more should be enough, I think. Yeah, that looks good. Da 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 da. Ah, two. We need two more. Okay. So now this is done. The ceiling is put in as well. And from the outside, it looks interesting at the moment. Let's give it that. Okay, next thing, we might want to have a crafting table up here. I would very much like that, because we're gonna need to do some crafting up here. Actually, wait, we have one over here. Well, it's kind of hidden. It's a bit of a bad position for it. Well, now we have two. Lovely. But because we're living luxuriously up here, two crafting tables are just fine. One here, and for shits and giggles, one over here as well. Let's make a door. Because you might think that huge, huge ass entrance in the middle there could be the entrance, but no, it's actually not. It's gonna be right here, which is also gonna be a bit bad with the dirt here. We might just put fences around it at some point. I think that could be good, and let's expand this a little bit as well. And over here, just so we have one block of space at least to work with. Do we even have enough? We barely have enough, I think. Just enough. Wow. Our luck in this recording is off the chart. Actually, wait, no. We need some for here. And we have a tiny bit. Ah, this might look bad from below. But that's okay. Those are fixes we can work on later. Because from here now, there's coal! I didn't even see that before. Do I want to go try and get that? You know what? Let's do it. Just go in here. Alright, let's get the coal below our house, below our stoner mansion. Oh god, I hope it's not too much, because actually, if we want to make a basement under it, it's actually not too bad. Okay, that's enough. Let's fill this in. Wouldn't be too bad if we have a basement, because now we have at least a little hole in there that we don't have to dig up manually, because we already did it. Okay, so entrance is perfectly symmetrical here. Wait, what am I doing? So let's put a single wall in here, which is absolutely not. Oh wait. No. No. Shit. Forgot about that. Kind of want to have wood here. Actually, no. No. It's fine if we have stone here. Alright. And that's a door. Doesn't that look absolutely lovely? And for windows, of course, now I didn't take any... Oh no, we have glass with us. That's good. Because windows are a must. And I think here we can do some very nice ones already. If we put some bigger ones here. The cloud is coming! The axe is broken! We are doomed. Okay. And then another one on this side. And let's just put the windows in. And let's see how it looks from the outside. And from the inside. Okay, so from the outside, obviously we can't see it very well. But it's something. Nah, I should have... Nah, okay, wait. Sorry for breaking it. But I also don't want to waste the stone that we have. And we have way more glass than stone. So we're just gonna do this. Am I? Yeah, I am. This, there we go. And there we have it. Okay, so now we have a nice little entrance area. Which looks quite cool from the inside, and from the outside we're just gonna have to look from below at some point. And here, let's see, what can we do on this wall? Outside here, we could, I don't know. If we have an entrance over there, we could have a somewhat of a garage here for our little... Yeah, we want to create... We're luxurious... we're living luxuriously, and we also have a garage, of course, to, I don't know... found a company that just is gonna blow up immensely. This is the garage that Google was founded in, for example. Was Google founded in the garage? I don't know. Let's just say it did. So let's just do that. Let's have a little garage entrance. We're gonna also make it 3 high. And also here, once again, we have to replace the dirt down there with floor. With stone. I mean, yeah, floor makes sense as well, of course. Wait, did we grab all the torches? We have 2. Ah, oh, lovely. Our lack of torches is just amazing. There we go. And, oh wait, careful. Okay, looks good. This one. Okay, so now we have... Wait, let's go a bit of distance here. And let's look at it from over... Cloud, get out of the way. Yeah, it's a start. Like I said, it's absolutely nothing at this point right now. I think we're only like 10-15% of the way there. But so far so good, I would say. And we're gonna be... Ow. We're gonna be worrying about the interior design at a later point here. Right now, I want to focus more on the exterior. Let me think. I don't know if I want to have this open. Let's keep the garage closed, I would say. Let's have a little... Maybe that's what we could use the moss zone for, like a little... Yeah, you know what? Let's try that, actually. Let's have... 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2. We have... I didn't want to place it all the way outside. Actually, do I? I don't know if I want to. I think we need to remove this stone again. Because I think we can do the garage door a bit further inside. Around here. So we have a mossy little, which is absolutely not luxurious at all, but we have moss on our garage door. But not too much. We don't want to go completely over the top. Yeah, that's something. And then here, we probably need to extend a bit more. Do we? Wait, 1, 2... I'm not going to. We need to remove this. This cannot be there. As well as that. Okay. So we have this. We have a garage door. We have this whole thing. And we have our nice little entrance. I think we can leave this as it is for now. I don't know. I might want to expand a little more out here. Once again, just to have a bit more to work with at a later point. I think I might try that. Let's just start here. And then let's just start. That was not the intention that... well, we died, and we reached a score of NE0. Well, this sucks. Well, look at that. We spawn, it's getting dark. We spawn right at our little sand mine. Okay, that obviously didn't go as planned. Our first death, ladies and gentlemen, it happened. And we quickly need to get our stuff. Okay, let's first of all find to the mountain. And then we can also... Wait, this actually is perfect. We can look at it from below now. And just see how it looks from down here. Even though we can barely see it. Wait, where is it? There's the hole of evil. I saw that. Oh, up there. Yeah, you can definitely see something is happening up there. Huge construction site. Well, I guess it was only a matter of time until it would happen. Okay, we have, like, oh shit. We have roughly 5 minutes, I think, to get to our items. Okay, where did we splat? There it is, all our stuff. Oh my god, it's spread quite a bit. Oh, pff, we had our saddle with us. All these rare items still. Oh goodness. We cannot lose any of that. Okay, do we have anything? No. There's more. Anything else over here? No, okay, I think we have everything. Even though we have everything in a very, very weird order here. But that's fine. Okay, I think this is actually where I'm gonna end the recording, because I do have a lot of more stuff to record today. Wait, where even are we right now? We need to... okay. Let's try not to fall down anywhere else now. Yeah, so this is where I'm gonna end the recording. I think in the next recording we're gonna do something different, because we've been working on the Stoner Mansion for quite some time now. I think next time we're actually gonna go into a mine for the first time, which that's gonna be exciting. Until then, I'm Invictus from Lantokenta, this has been Minecraft Nostalgia for today, and I'll see you guys next time, either tomorrow or right now after the cut. Either way, I'll see you guys next time.